New car Monday. Of course it's a Corsa.